510, the presence of life. We invite it into our conscious awareness. We open ourselves up to be receptive to the call of that memory, the memory of wholeness, the memory of oneness, the memory of unconditional love, the memory of absolute truth and joy and freedom. We open ourselves to the memory, allowing it to rest in our consciousness, that we may become aware of the truth of who we are, that we may be reborn into the reality of our being, and that we may become lights in the world, shining the truth wherever we go. We are so blessed to know that God is present in every situation and in every circumstance. We are so grateful to know that we can choose God, choose life, choose love, choose joy in every moment. We are so grateful to know that as we do this, our lives are transformed. The lives around us are transformed. Life itself is transformed because we know the truth of who we are. We are so blessed and so grateful, and so it is.